Mangle in the laundry building ready for Notion Magazine's Summer Vibes party. It's going to be absolutely wicked. Okay, so we are backstage and I'm joined on my sofa right here by Metronomy's frontman Joe. Woo! My good old mate.
My man.
Totality!
I haven't seen you in about 3 hours.
I know,
what's
yeah.
changed?
Aluna, welcome. Hey, baby. Thank you for joining me. So, summer vibes. Summer in London. What does that mean to you?
That London Fields is a pretty good example of London in the summer.
Yeah, but wherever you go in London, actually, there's some quite on happening.
Yeah.
Most importantly, Carnival,
yes.
Which me and you share equal passion for.
What's it like playing smallish gigs like tonight?
Something about a little club where you can really see people's reaction and feel the energy and stuff that I, what I came out of.
DJing, which is what I'm doing, it's quite new to me, so I'm happy with anything I get.
And I think it suits the music I play more as well.
Yeah.
It's like it makes it feel a bit vibey, a smaller place.
You, what has been your breakthrough artist for Summer 16?
I'm supposed to be a DJ and I don't even know.
Kalayla.
Yeah, oh my god. Yeah, she's one of my favourite artists as well.
I'm into shit.
Yeah.
I still think that the whole Kyla thing, Crazy Cousins, is just the most, I was talking about it in the cab on the way here, like, I'm still not sick of that one dance record.
But to be honest, I don't really listen to music.
You don't?
Avoiding the sun. I have a very pale, like...
You look like you caught the sun here.
I know, I've caught the sun. I basically hide from the sun.
Some everyone's out. Cars are blasting it, shops are blasting it. Probably end up in clubs because I've been in a pub and had one too many. Carnival season's on. Festival season's on.
Yeah.
Let's make this the unofficial, official carnival warm-up. Yasmin Evans Dub Plate Special. One away. If you're enjoying it, that's all I care about.
Free carnival vibes.
Trust me.
Tea.
Much. Oh! What?